So let's check out Temple Escape. Bam. Based off of Raiders of the Lost Ark. Just add this to my list so I have my link. It was permanent, like once I capture those coins, don't keep them, don't take them away. So now I gotta go get them all over again. I think I should die right where I'm standing, because sometimes like I might need to get up and do something, or I just don't like having to move right away. I love the artwork though. I like your pixel art a lot. I like the design of it. I like the animations, the spears, the torches. I think it's all really, really well done. Good job. This is a favorite of mine for the jam, for sure. Of course, these are the kind of game that I like to play, though, so... Oh, this is gonna be tricky. Alright, I can safely stand on this edge. Okay, well, I can see which way I need to go. Here we go. Just can't get my rhythm right on this. Oh, man. don't know how I'm supposed to get past that spot. So I get to here, and then maybe I can try one other thing, and then we'll call it when I get over there. And that's to go under and around this way. There we go. This is fantastic. I don't know if this is an exploit, but I think that I found a nice little trick here. Overall, fantastic game. So, a lot of fun. Definitely one I'll be coming back to and playing. I'll probably beat it. I don't know if you see the end there with the boulder, but I think I might have found a bug or an exploit, or if that's by design, then it's a really cheap way to try to get through the level. I'll probably play both rays and stream it later on. Yeah, overall, really cool. Excellent game. Good music, good sound effects. I have no criticism on it. It was fun. And it was a really, really, really good game. And the levels were designed really well, too. So that takes a lot of work. The game feel of it was perfect. So just great, great work on Temple Escape. We'll be right back for a little bit. I'm going to take another break here.